Alright, YouTube, I'm back with more Halo 4 multiplayer, and we're gonna get into the bread of butter, which is capture the flag. This is one of my favorite modes on Halo 4, and just in Halo games in general, man. Capture flag has always been a great mode, man. Great thing that they added now, you could actually wield a pistol while you're holding the flag, and it's a little bit differently. You can't automatically return the flag right away. There's actually a cooldown on the flag. So if someone takes the flag and gets it near the base, there's like a 30 or 20 second cooldown before the flag is returned to base, which makes for some really interesting strategic elements in a traditional capture the flag game. So, I said bread or butter. Bread and butter. Capture the flag. Oh, nice! Oh, this map. This is like a callback to Halo 3. Awesome. This is my first time playing this map, actually.
Enemy flag down. Enemy team scored. Lost the lead.
Great. Get him! Here you go.
Protect your flag!
Fuck! Damn it! Great. Let's go after this guy. Fucking guy. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck, I forgot. That sucks, you can't go in vehicles with the flag. Not a good match. Not a good match. Whatever. I'm just fucking sucking ass right now. This is embarrassing.
Kill their carrier. Protect your flag.
Yeah, buddy. Fuck, this guy is tearing me apart.
5 minutes.
Yeah, buddy. Yes. Got him. Yeah, buddy. What time we got? I guess it's one more. One more flag capture. We got this shit. Thank you. Fuck. Take that motherfucker out. Yeah. Bitch! Don't do that. Don't take my flag, motherfucker. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Damn. Don't come in my fucking house, bruh. Don't come in my house. My house. Fucking love this game.
Flag reset.
Yeah, buddy. We gotta get this fucking flag. We gotta end this shit. Fuck. See ya, motherfucker.
Enemy team scored.
Fuck that. Fuck. Protect me. Protect me, bro.
Distraction.
Come on, grab that shit. You can grab it. Yeah, you got it. Go, go. We got this shit. Yeah, buddy. We did it. Fucking did it. Fucking did it. Victory! That was fucking awesome. I suck, but I helped my team out. That's all that matters at the end of the day. Alright, YouTube, so that's Capture the Flag. Thank you for watching.